Kentucky's Abby Steiner getting pushed right out of the chute by Cambria Sturgis, just as expected. Prandini got away very well. It's Jenna Prandini coming off the bench. She's out in front. Steiner trying to close on her. Jenna Prandini and Abby Steiner. And here comes Steiner blowing by the world leader and NCAA champ, Abby Steiner.